So this video is sponsored by JLC PCB because they've supplied these for free for me. So these are the version 2 of my Spidermaf Pico boards. Let's open these and you'll be able to see the video of me designing these boards here. But don't order any yourself yet because we've got to check whether these work first. All right, so I had these assembled as well. And obviously JLC PCB supplied the parts for these as part of that. So you see, compared to the old board, so the old board had a standard mini USB on it, or micro USB, whichever it was, and this has now got USB-C and the two sensor resistors for it. I really don't know whether this is going to work, but I've moved some things around on it and I've got some space to put headers in there for an SD card, maybe even put an SD card on the back, and I've also got a power LED. So what I'm just hoping is if I just plug this in straight away, we can see whether the power's on. And it just depends whether I've wired it up to these or wired it up directly to that. Okay, so here's the lead. Let's try this. Okay, all right, well, I've done that right. So some of it works, that's good. So I'll get the RP2040 mounted on there and then we'll see whether it works. So here's my finished picomac. So I've soldered this on, and unlike my previous versions, I've soldered all of the ports onto it. It actually looks a lot better when I'm not lazy and I do all of them. And look, sneaked in here is my header. Now I've done a header on this version. I might do other versions where I actually solder it directly on, but this is going to be a header version so that we can use it without it. So let's get this set up and try it. I'll use my new screen. You can see how I made this screen out of an old iPad in this video here. Just check that's working. Yeah, that's fine. VGA cable. I can plug my VGA into here. If only I had a big bit of blue tack that I could stick that to the desk with. I've got a mouse here. Plug the mouse into that via my on the go lead. Pop that in there. And this should just go in here like this. And then I should get a couple of blue lights if it's working. Yes. All right, so there's the heartbeat light and there's the power light, which is the new addition. So let's just see what this SD card has got on it. Can't remember. All right, so this has just got the Pico Micro Mac on it. So let's turn this off and connect the SD card to it. Okay, so this is the SD card that I used in this reader for my previous video where I'd got it all set up like that. If you want to see this video, you can go here. All right, so the power's off in this, the lights are off, so I know that. And I've got the cable select on this side down here. So you see, I've put the pinouts from this board onto there. And of course, if your board's not the same, you can use jumpers across to do it if you've done it this way. In we go. I'll just put that out of the way safe and power this up again. Seems to be taking a bit longer to wake up this time, which I hope is because it's reading from the card. Yeah, and so there's a different image. There's the image that's on the card. So it's not a disk change as such. It does mean that you can write different images to the card now. Try different bits of software on this. So it means you don't have to worry about reflashing the firmware every time. All right, so I hope you've enjoyed this little journey with the card. I mean, of course, that is not the best, is it? So you know what's coming next. Well, I don't know whether I'm going to do this. It depends really whether I can get it to work. But what would be really cool now, I mean, I can solder another one onto there. I can solder my other one onto the back of it. But also, I'm wondering whether I can actually fit one of these card readers onto the card. The space on the back, I think I'd have to make the card a little bit bigger to fit one of those card readers on it. But, you know, I might attempt that in a future video. If you'd like to see that, if you'd like to see me attempt that, please subscribe. And if you've enjoyed watching this video, please give it a thumbs up. Apart from that, all I'm going to say now is bye, single-handed. Bye. let's pop my VGA in. Oh, it's got goop on it already. Honestly, get one of these screens, but watch it, because it's a goop magnet.